Screwed everyone. Welcome to Death in Progress. It actually is raining heavily outside, which creates an even more spooky ambiance, which I like. But enough dilly-dallying. Let's get scared. Oh, my game lags so bad. Fuck this game. Just move on with the game, bro. There is no Easter eggs in this, just move on. Oh my god, it's still lag. Oh my goodness me. Okay. Boom. Bam. Chicka chicka ow. Do not enter without masks, only with a pass. In the sector are the most violent patients. Without the permission of the chief physician, entrance is prohibited. The door must always be closed. Okay.
Access denied.
Vichit says you need a pass.
Thank you.
Dirty ass sink. Deus Maximus. You need a crowbar? No, you don't. Take me away. Okay, so reception key, the director's office. Oh, okay, found one, but hold on. This office. These two don't go hand in hand together. That's weird. Hola, I missed the note in the game, but fret not, this is what the note is about. Let's go. Oh. Horror. Horror. Interesting. Shouldn't do anything like that. Fuck. Thank you for that. Thank you for whoever just helped me. This is so not good, man. Oh. Okay, thank you. I'm out. Okay, first of all, whose ass cheeks wreaks this much havoc? And seek. No, I'm good. I'm good. There's no need for that. Oh man. Power. Wow, there's so many areas to cover in this game. Pretty impressive. Blue butter. Blue butter, red butter. Near red car. Up a few, yeah, picked out a few. Okay, let's go upstairs. good sign. It's red, that means it's still fresh. That's not good. Fuse. I need one more fuse. Of course. Of course you need one more fuse. Why shouldn't you? Boom. Up the last fuse needed. What's this? Right. No. Wait. Hold on. Are you guys ready? Because I'm not. Que la Santa Muerte se apiade de mí. Oh. must be really difficult to clean. Like, how do you mop this floor? Close it, close it, bro. Close it. If you can open it, you can close it. Lambda. Toying with its prey. It looked like that one monster from Doom, right? I'm talking about the Doom movie with Carl Urban and The Rock. What is this? Oh, it's crazy. Or 12 a.m. As I lay in my bed in this hospital, my stomach growls with hunger. I've been waiting for what feels like hours for someone to bring me some food, but no one has come. The room is dimly lit, and the silence is only broken by the sound of my own breathing. 4:57 a.m. I try to get up and look for some food myself, but my body feels weak, and I realize that I am unable to leave my bed. My hunger intensifies as I lay there, feeling helpless and alone. 5:49 a.m. As time passes, I start to feel desperate. I call out for help, but no one answers. My thoughts begin to race, wondering how long I'll have to wait until someone comes to my aid. Is this, do you guys know what this is? Is it like a canned food that lasts for a month, 2 months maybe? Whispering about.
Yuka, I miss you so much. Hope you're doing well in heaven. I'm writing this letter from the hospital where I have been for a few days. I wish you were here with me. I remember how you used to hold my hands when I was scared, and how you would always make me laugh with your silly jokes. I wish you were here to hold my hand now and make me feel better. The doctors say that I will be here for a few more days because they need to do some more tests to make sure that I am getting better. Know that you would want me to be strong and brave. It's hard without you here, but as long as he's with me all over, I'll be fine. Love, Melanie.
Melanie? Who is the he's you're talking about? Who's the Nah. So funny how there's like a shift would make it seem like, oh, press shift. Oh. The vent, oh, this is so not good. It's toying with me, I tell you, it's toying with me. It's playing with its food. What? I think I'm losing my mind. Don't be scared, okay. Teddy, why are you here, Teddy? The fuck, Teddy? Get the fuck out of here. Where is it? Do we need to go? Hello, mate. I see you. Is that for a lobotomy? It's okay. Exit 8? The fuck? I want the bat too, man. Where is it? Is it the boom? Let's go. Run, run. You run so slow. Let's go. Well, freaking done. Is that it? All that for nothing. Wow. Hi there, my name is Vasco Rocha. I'm 13 and this is my first game ever created using Unreal Engine 5. Hope you enjoyed playing it. Would like if you follow my next project. See you. Very well done, very well done. I especially like in the beginning where it's just building the tension. So when the jump scare finally happen, it wreaks havoc to your heart rate. Similar to like whoever SG sat on that bench. You are really talented kid. Keep making games because you're killing it. Alright everyone. That's the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a nice day and good night.